What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I know I've been really inconsistent lately, but there's been a lot going on in the background. See, I'm here in the garage with the S2000. I have a few things, or actually one thing that I need to show you guys that I've been doing recently. So quick update, real quick. I haven't really been driving S2000 much because, like a dummy, I broke these latches. I tried closing it and I forgot to lock the latch, so it broke the little plastic piece in there. So I haven't really been driving it much because, you know, I don't really want to leave it with the top up or top down for too long in this heat. There goes good old faithful. There goes the hatch. And then the next thing I wanted to show you guys, I took the tag off because whatever, it's not important. But the next thing I wanted to show you guys is, let's see if you guys can figure that out. I bought a TSX. It's my TSX. I actually started flipping cars lately, so I actually bought this at a good deal. It's a 6-speed 2006 TSX. And it just needed a clutch. So I've actually been working on it for the past like 2 days. I just need to put everything back together. Yesterday, this dang transmission was fighting me to go back together, but finally got it in. Now I just need to button everything back up and put it all back. But yeah, she's a pretty solid paint. I'm gonna address that when I'm done with the mechanical side. And this seats, I have new seats already that I got at the junkyard. Surprisingly enough, I was able to find some seats at the junkyard. And they're actually back here. Everything I need is back here. But yeah, it's pretty solid car. Stock, everything pretty much except exhaust. But yeah, it's been such a while since I've made a YouTube video that I actually bought and sold a 2004 Civic. I bought it for $500, had a bad trans, I swapped it, and I sold it for $2,000. So, just a quick, easy way to make some money on the side. And I didn't realize it was that easy. You know, I thought it was a lot more involved, especially with like the DMV and the paperwork, but that's pretty simple and straightforward. So yeah, this is what I've been working on lately. And I just stay on Facebook Marketplace looking for the next good deal and keep on flipping. So old, reliable right here. Yeah, I'm on. And then the hatch, not much has been done to the hatch since the last time you guys seen it. Pretty basic stuff. But yeah, that's what's been going on. I apologize again for not making enough videos, but I've just been working on a lot of stuff in the background. And sometimes it's really hard to try to get, you know, because when you want to work on something, it's hard to just focus on working, let's say fixing up a car, and then you got to worry about the camera and then moving the camera and then setting it up and then you get back to working. So it's kind of like, it kind of deters me from pulling out the camera because, you know, it just wastes a lot of time, I guess you could say. So, but that's what's been going on. And you'll see more updates on this TSX and everything else that I got going on around here. But thanks for watching, guys.